I guess what surprised me the most about the studio was just how collaborative it was. We worked really, really well as a team and also with industry to create some really fantastic solutions for people out there.
What surprised me the most about the Software Studio learning experience was how close to industry we actually get to work on. So basically all the processes that we follow, the projects that we get to work on, and also the fact that we get to work with industry mentors and real clients is basically icing on the cake.
What really surprised me about my learning experience as part of the Software Development Studio is they actually allowed us to define our own process and our own tools and pipeline so that it really became our project and, you know, our subject. You know, a lot of the outcomes were just, you know, whatever we as a group decided on.
The experience working with UTS students was exhilarating. They were super engaged, super on the ball. They had a lot of excellent ideas. It really helped me as well think outside the box, working with people that are, I guess, younger and have different perspectives on the possibilities of the project and what we could consider doing.
I guess I learnt about teamwork and how it can really work well if you have a fantastic team. The team I had behind me, we weren't friends at the start of the project, but we became very close by the end of it and we worked really, really well together.
The most valuable skills I've learnt probably revolve around how to work in a software team to deliver products, and also most recently how to actually lead software teams and interface with clients as well.
The most valuable skill that I learned as a part of the software studio was actually working in a team where we could define whatever processes and agile methodologies we actually wanted to work with.
The value of working with UTS students was their incredible ability to think outside the box and their tendency to put themselves in the customer or the client's shoes and to really think about what they would be delivering and how the person receiving that would be able to use it and what would benefit them.